Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Mad Minute. Sunday, Bishop spoke from Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 through 17, and Matthew chapter 12, verses 43 to 45. The title of the sermon was Home Invasion.
Matthew 12 and 43 talked about how unclean spirits leave a person but later return, bringing with them seven additional spirits even more wicked than the first. The Bible says that these unclean spirits believe that your body, your mind, and your heart belong to them. Well, I'm here to tell you that your body, your mind, and your heart belong to God. So in essence, these unclean spirits are committing a home invasion. So how do we defend against this home invasion? Simple.
The word of God.
According to Colossians 3:16, we are to let the spoken word of Christ have its home within you, dwelling in your heart and mind, permeating every aspect of your being. So I'm here to tell you to clothe yourself in the word. Hide the word in your heart and pray that God keeps you from presumptuous sin. Cast all your cares on him. Praise his holy name and catch the coming cloud. And whatever you do, saints, no matter what it is in word or in deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Don't let your home be invaded. Stay tuned for part two. Bye, everybody.